Hello and welcome to today's container gardening video. This will be week 6. I'm a little behind on this video, but still within the 6th week of it, so. I have a little bit of a cold right now. You can hear my nose is a bit stuffy, but let's see if we can get through this. Alright, here we go. So, we'll start with my dragon fruit cactus right here. Looking great here. Everything's still doing very good. For the most part. Looking really good there still. Here is my prickly pear cactus. Looking great. And if anyone has any questions on how to grow any of these plants throughout the video, or has any questions on how to grow anything really, just leave it down in the comments and I will try to answer those questions in my next video. Otherwise, if I can't answer those questions, I will try to see if I can figure them out myself. And I will try to do a separate video, possibly, on that stuff. Otherwise, let's continue. This is my yellow squash. Looking pretty good. Then we got my lilac bush. It's getting there. It'll be nice and big next year, hopefully. Here's my giant elephant ear plant and a few other plants. They're doing really well. And we got another leaf coming up right down here. Everything's doing good there. Then we have my pomegranate bush. Looking really good. I just watered all my plants here today, so that's why they are looking a little wet, but looking great. Then we have my jelly melon or kiwano melon, whatever you want to call it. Has this little melon right here growing, looking great. There's a few of the little ones around there. Everything's looking really good there. Jackfruit, pretty sure it's dead. It just didn't want to quite come back to life. I don't see any more green on it, so it might be time to call that one, but we'll see what happens. All right, up to the deck here. Here's my Arabica coffee bean plant. And then we'll go over to the first growing container here. And they're doing great. Actually, we'll start down here. These are my sweet 1 million cherry tomatoes. Looking really good. Have a few to harvest over here. Oh, this is looking really good. I just pruned it today too, so you can see a bunch of the snipped branches there. You gotta prune the sucker branches off of tomato plants. And it'll grow much better, so because the sucker branches are taking a lot of the nutrients from what would be other branches that would produce fruit. So basically, sucker branches are these branches that show up first, and then there's the actual fruiting branches that show up right underneath them. And if you prune off those sucker branches, then you can allow much more nutrients to go to the actual production branches. So then it starts to produce a lot better. So that's the sweet 1 million. Then we have my white cucumbers here. I've already harvested quite a few of these and my tomatoes down there. Otherwise, here's one right here. There's some weird shaped ones down here. And then I think there's some smaller one right down here. That's doing really good. Another small, good looking size one there. Then we have my Aji peppers. They're still really small. They're just taking their time, and I'm afraid those might not grow by the end of the season, but we'll have to see what happens. And then we have my atomic grape tomatoes here. Getting nice and tall here. Looking really good. Getting lots of tomatoes on them. See, they have kind of a little bit of a tie-dyed pattern so far, but eventually they'll get all their colors. Then we have my crazy tomatoes, and that's growing very well. It's starting to grow very quickly too. You can see on the end here has a bunch of flowers, so it's going to start producing a lot more tomatoes there. And on the end here we have my Kiku melons in the front, my Minnesota melons in the middle, and then Tigger melon in the back. Those are doing pretty good too. All right, now we'll move on to these containers here. My miracle berry is looking great here. Then we have my figs doing just as well. Then we have my kumquat doing great. And we still have the single kumquat. Oh, there's a bee. We have a single kumquat growing right there. And it's still hanging on there. We've had so many other kumquats on there, but they all decided to fall off. That one's staying right there, so we're doing good. Then we have my clementine tree. Growing very well, nice and big. I have my pink variegated lemon. Doing very good, growing a new branch right up here. Then we have my limequat here. Growing some new branches on the ends here. All over the place, looking great. And then we'll go over to this nice big grow box here. And we have my lemon cucumbers here. It's doing very, very good, growing some new ones on the end here. I already harvested maybe about five lemon cucumbers from that, about I think Monday this week. Otherwise, that's doing really good. So and they taste really good there. I have a lot of flavor in them. I will say they have a lot of seeds too, but otherwise I think they taste really good. In the back there we have my watermelon. And we have a nice little watermelon growing right there. I'm excited. We got a watermelon. Then we have my Dieto jalapeno. Looking good. Five color Chinese peppers. Looking great. Our kalu peppers. Still really small. Hoping they'll start growing faster soon here. Golden Marconi peppers, also small. Habanero peppers, looking pretty good. Spanish mammoth, still dead. And then we go to my walking onions here. Growing up nicely in the underneath here. There's some new ones there. And then on the end here, where there was some, a chipmunk decided to come over and bite them off this morning. So they're gone. I decided that they bit off the onions. But just left the onions laying on the ground here. They just bit them off. So I decided to take those onions and decided to try to plant them in my garden in the back. And we'll see what happens there. We'll see how that ends up doing back there. And then we have my cucamelons growing up very nicely there. Now we'll go over to some more containers. Here's my tomarillos. Nice and tall. Lots of flowers on top. And they're starting to get quite a bit of fruit here and there. So I'm excited to see how those end up tasting. Then we have my ponytail palm, looking great. And my Nargella, spiky as ever. Looking great in the back there. Then we have my pear melons up on top here. You can see, I also decided to try pruning this because it looked like it had quite a few sucker branches on it. I don't know if you do prune it or not, but decided to give it a try and see if it works. It looks like it's doing great, growing lots of flowers, and even right up here, it's a little tiny fruit starting to grow right there. So that's looking great. All right, now we're through all the containers on the deck here. So now we're gonna go to my actual garden back, and I'll just show a quick video of that. Just walking around this. You can see underneath the deck here, the lemon cucumbers are still growing like crazy. They decided to go underneath the deck. They're not producing very many leaves down there, just a lot of flowers. So, might get some fruit underneath the deck. Show up from a bunch of different sides here. All right, going to the back. All right, and here's my garden. It's still doing great. So you have my tomato plants over here. Doing very well. I also went and pruned these today too. Then we have my Howden pumpkins growing like crazy. Lettuce here, I need to harvest some of that. Mexican red beans doing great. My blue pumpkins growing very well. Everything's growing great back here. Then we have my Anaheim pepper looking great. My green peppers, I actually harvested one of those earlier this week and it was delicious. And then we have my golden California pepper plants. Looking great. All right. I hope you all liked my videos. If you have any questions on how to grow anything, any tips you want, anything like that, or any recommendations of something I should try growing, leave it down in the comments. Please subscribe, like my videos, whatever you want to do there. And I will see you all next time. Thank you for watching.